Hello, everybody. I am here with my good old granddad. He's gonna watch me play Slender the Eight Pages, because as you know, this is my favorite game, and he doesn't really know about Slenderman, so he's gonna find out real fast. So, granddad.
Yes?
The point of this game is to find the eight pages without being caught. And so, you just kind of have to look around.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. No? You can join us if you want. Oh, I'm showing Granddad Slender.
Sorry, I left the TV on downstairs.
You just basically run through the woods.
Oh, that's the woods.
Yeah. Looking for pages.
Pages?
Yes.
I see. Pages.
Yes, pages. And you have to look for big landmarks like this, because that's usually where the pages are.
I hear footsteps.
It's mine.
Oh, okay.
I should probably turn it up a little bit so we can get more of an atmosphere. So, here's the first page. And as you can see, it's warning us that something bad is in these woods. Yeah. And now you just continue.
I don't know what a page is. I thought it was going to be some little guy with long hair. Or a little cat.
Nope.
Okay, not that kind of page. Okay.
And it's pretty easy to get lost.
I'm already lost.
You just kind of have to...
Lots of trees in that forest.
I know. Oh, no.
Excuse me.
It's okay. Everything's fine.
There. Can you get here? Get here. Over here.
It's okay.
Over here.
Okay. Wait.
I'm just trying to get you in between us here. There you go.
All right. In. I am.
This
lost.
Is really exciting.
Well, why don't you tell me a story about a monster that originated when you were a youngin' like me?
A youngin' like you?
Yeah.
A monster?
Yeah, like that someone made up and it scared the pants off of everyone.
Well, let's see. Most of the monsters that I remember were in movies.
Mm-hmm.
Like the giant ants in Them, and the creature from the Black Lagoon.
Oh yes, that's a very terrifying.
And Godzilla, the original Godzilla.
Uh-oh.
And Rotan, the flying B-52 bomber that they tried to make it look like an airplane. I mean, like a monster. Those are the ones I remember.
A giant claw is pretty scary.
Giant claw, yes. Oh, yeah. Wow.
It's probably the scariest monster I've ever seen.
Probably the best special effects work of early movies.
Yeah, the best.
Example, yes.
Oh, my. Where am I going? Okay.
I don't know.
I'm obviously a little lost.
You still looking for pages?
Yep. He's gonna come jump out at us if I don't hurry up and find another.
Slender Man is?
Yes. Sorry, I get the nerves again. This game always scares me. Oh no. I do not like this place, Granddad. This building is really scary.
You there?
Oh, I do not like it in here.
Do you have to go in?
Yes.
No.
I mean, you don't have to, but if you want to find the pages, then yes. Oh.
Looks like a bathroom.
Yeah, it's like a public bathroom or something.
I hear it. Is that
this.
Your footsteps?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Granddad, I'm
be
scared.
Right around the corner?
Yeah.
Don't do that.
You got both of you.
I'm already so nervous. Okay.
No. There he was. You're all right.
Yes. I'm fine. Well, I lost.
I'm sorry. The 8 pages, you only found one.
Well, yeah, because I lost. I was trying to find another in that bathroom. It obviously didn't work out. But yeah, that was a little glimpse of it.
Did you ever see the Mothman prophecies?
No.
That's pretty recent. That's a good one.
We'll have to watch that. It. Yeah.
It's not so scary as it is just very weird.
Yeah, I've heard of it.
And it's based on a true story.
Well.
So if you see a 12-foot
moth
thing looking like a man with moth wings coming down, beware, because that means bad things are coming.
Oh, watch out.
Okay.
Well, Granddad, thank you for being my guest star tonight.
Certainly. I was more than happy
Everyone,
to do so.
Everyone, round of applause for my Granddad. For scaring me.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Until next time, we'll see ya.
Get out of here.